Last week, the NFL announced the AFC and NFC Pro Bowl roster. Four Dallas Cowboy players were named: left tackle Tyron Smith, right guard Zack Martin, center Travis Frederick, and defensive end Demarcus Lawrence. These four players have been explosive this past year. On the defensive side of the ball, Demarcus Lawrence has accumulated 58 tackles and 14.5 sacks over 15 games this season with the Cowboys. These stats have earned him the nickname The Tank. On the offensive side of the ball, Tyron Smith has missed three games this season due to multiple injuries, including a re-aggravation of a past knee injury and a groin injury. His presence in the Cowboys' offensive line was underestimated until the Week 10 game against the Atlanta Falcons, where Chaz Green filled in for him while he was out due to injury, resulting in quarterback Dak Prescott being sacked 7 times. On the other side of the offensive line, Pro Football Focus rated Zack Martin as the number 2 guard in the league with an overall grade of 89.6. In a locker room interview last Wednesday, Travis Frederick named Zack Martin the best guard in football, probably, that has ever played the game. All he wanted to do was talk about the success of his teammate instead of talking about his achievements this year. At the center of the offensive line, Travis Frederick has been listed as the number 2 center in the league by Pro Football Focus with a 90.3 overall grade and was nominated for the Walter Payton Man of the Year Award. He has not allowed a sack this season with over 450 snaps. In Week 8 versus the Washington Redskins, Frederick had a clean exchange on every snap, even when there was a downpour at FedEx Field. The Cowboys are going to be in a difficult position when the season ends and salary negotiations take place. These four All-Pro players will be hard to keep underneath the salary cap, but each of these players has made a huge impact on the field this season for America's team. If the Cowboys hope to make it to the playoffs next year and have a shot at going to Super Bowl 53, keeping these four elite players is a must. Connect with us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter for Dallas Cowboys updates. Coming to you live from the Star, the official headquarters of your Dallas Cowboys. I'm Brianna Dix, and you've just been credentialed.